That finally time to use the elevator. Actually, it's open. Finally! You got permission? Is that late already? Oh my god, time is running out. Yeah, let's go, Warden. Anything you say? So much to do in so little time. Yes. The time is now. We haven't reached the top yet, but we are close. I can feel it. Let's go. The fortress is constantly growing. We should hurry up. There's some. I don't know. Can I? Oh, up here, I can jump. What's this crystal? Ah, this crystal makes the wing. Makes it retract. The wings retract. Let's go to the left first. Enemy. Enemy. Huh? No. Maybe another way first. That case. Oh no, it's gonna be one of those kinds of puzzles. Oh no. One of those where you have to go back and forth constantly. Can you jump? I can! I don't know, the gun, bow guy. I really need to equip the red seeds so I can use them. I need to heal. Stamina jump. Let me just use this. Can push him down. Hey. Item. Orange seed. Red seed. Can't use it. I can't store anymore. In that case, let me just use this one and take this with us. Nice. Up. Can I push this one away? No. Like at an angle. Ah, finally. Oh, finally. Let's see, already have enough, yes. Oh god. How am I supposed to jump? I need to stay far on the edge. Yeah, well. Thank you, Bet. That's gonna be the death on me. God, that's wonderful. Just ran into my death. Just jumped down to it. Yes, let me push him down. I just wonder why the music stopped completely. Game is not paused when I pause. Bye bye. No, doesn't help. Oh well. I guess no music for us. Why is there a gym? Oh, music! It's back! Can I use the elevator to go down again? I really need to heal. Enemies, oh no. Nope. Yes. Can I jump? Yes. Go down here first and later up the other way. What did it? Oh. Nice, two more. I already know this light's gonna be the death of me. Yeah. Almost. And just for one item. Where is it? More stamina regeneration, okay, I guess. Well, that was totally worth it. Down here. I wonder if there's any use for the money in there. Money I have, because, well, from what it looks like, there's no real use for the money anymore. No, fine. Let me just take care of the bed. And jump in the void. All the way. Okay, let me try. Well, easier than I thought. No. And no way to heal. Wonderful. Just wonderful. I just hope that when I die, the progress does not completely reset. Last jump, please don't die. Whew. And there's even more. At least I can stand on them and they don't just fall into the abyss. I jump back. Why am I back here? Seed. Oh, not again. Fighting all those enemies is gonna kill me. Anything useful, please? Stamina gem. Kinda useful, okay. Ooh, cutscene. Warden. The night is about to end. I know it already, Owl. Shut up! You are not helping! Come on! Let's go! Don't waste more time with me. Careful! Doesn't seem like it's gonna let us pass. Can you feel it? An user of the soul manipulation. I can't see its catalyst. Where? Wait. It's the beard! Warden! Okay. please let it not have any more health. Stone potion. Or water, I guess. But Northern Light. Beard. Does it actually change the way I look? Obviously not. Huh. Interesting. What about oh, yes, we have a beard. Not too useful, I guess, I think. Here we go back and heal again. Another boss fight? Most likely. No, just... my friends. Luckily only one of them aggroed. What? I thought... No one spawned. Wonderful. That's what I love. I think that he was quite a bit too early, but I just saw him done after this enemy. Yes. Whatever. Let's just die to them. Oh no, he's just standing there menacingly. Oh, actually got him. Boss fight? More like wave survival. My golem friend actually attacks on his own. Huh. Ocean. Can go further. Can I jump in there? No, I can't. But down there is an item. That seat. please. Oh, it's it. Blue seed. Blue seed. Please! I can hear. Please. Please let me hear. Yes, a soft aura forms this place. Rest. Thank you. Let's shortcut them and go further. See what's up here. The final boss? Maybe. Perhaps. Ooh. Seems quite important. A locked door. We made it. I wouldn't be so sure of that. Long time no see, Warden. I had a speech prepared, but it's getting late. Let's get down to business. Warden, remember to... Bruh, he just killed the owl. Shut up, owl. You think that if you keep trying, you can achieve all you want, right? There's something you may have overlooked. What if your peak is not high enough? Oof. Oh, the cat attack. Not even close. Nope. What do I have to actually do? Cause I can't seem to damage him. Just dodging, maybe? Too slow. Aha, not bad. Oh no, he also has a golem. But I'm not losing today. Come on! Well, I shouldn't have tried to attack. Ah, he's got a health bar, finally. Now it just needs to go down when I hit him, actually. No. You would have given up if you had some honor. Bah! We're gonna finish this once and for all. Is it now an actual fight, or...? Yes, now I can damage him. Both my maybe down, both my healing drinks, but at least now I can actually damage.
One, two, three.
Come on. Please don't. Finally. How many times have you woken up? Do you really think that if you'd ever kill me, that gives you the right to cross? Well, I'll make sure that won't happen. Let's have another stand. Warden! Ooh. Hey, we did it. Let's go. I'd like to go with you to that fortress. I know you think I can't win, but I never needed anyone's trust. I don't care. I'll be the last one standing up. Sorry, but you have to wake up. Come on, you lazy bones. Hurry up, our echoes are fading. Yeah, we've lost. We have to go. What? I'm not going anywhere. Huh, of course you are. See you on the other side. Wait! Huh? What are you talking about? Where are you going? Did the warden make it? I wanted the rematch. The end. I guess. I guess we are done. I'd like to say I actually understood the story in the end, but no idea. No idea. Okay. Back to the main menu, I guess. In that case, well, we're done. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the game. I sure did. And I hope to see you again. my next playthrough of another game. Bye bye.